this tool you can use in different way. I will show you only two. You can use to mark something, or you can use to cut something when you will cut precisely. So you can see here. But I will show you, if you want to cut this 6 centimeter, you can only do one mark here, and then put this here, and you can put your pen there you want, and just do like this. Here you have 6 centimeter. I don't know if you can see here, everywhere. Now we're going to cut this precisely and check it out how it works. Look at this now. It's very good. So, like this you can use this. You can use bigger tubes like this one. You can use smaller like this one.
it up.